Hey, Kiro. I'm home. I've done my job. Sort of a half-assed way, but I've done it. What? No. Hello.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well?
No.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you failed to notice. You're losing your touch.
God damn it, lady. Give
me
a break.
Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed.
Oh, so she's just gonna...
I actually regret not going there with you.
Mm.
Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
What? Right, so she's probably just gonna head over and study his notes. Selfish as always.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
God damn it, lady.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Right, sure. Okay. Well, tell you what, it's not exactly out of my way. What? Peller, hello. I was gonna say, it's not exactly out of my way because I need to repair my gear too, but...
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Peller must. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Peller needs.
Mm-hmm.
Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too. We've the circle to protect from these wretches.
Why hold the ritual at all?
At times men die choking with regret. At times death takes them before they've tasted any bitterness in life. These poor souls, unfulfilled, cannot leave this vale of tears. Their spirits wander midst the living, must be judged, sent on their way.
You can do this before?
Yes, we do, on forefathers.
Couldn't tell me before I let a malevolent spirit loose on the world. I don't work for free, though.
What'll I get out of it?
Witches do naught for free, this the Peller knows. Not to fear, how to reward one for their aid. This to the Peller knows.
Okay.
Seems like you could use a witcher, so yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse. The Peller knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey.
Oh, God damn it.
Isle. There in the circle of stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight at midnight.
Fly Kyle again. Oh. Pike Isle again.
Give us a rest.
Yes, yes, give us a rest. This Forefather's Eve rite could have been useful with the ghosts there, damn it. Alright, on we go. Secondary quests. Hit the Peller in the Stone Circle on Pike Isle at midnight. Alright, sure. Yep. Where's the closest? Fly Kyle, then we ride. Alright, mid cops. Need to go to mid cops. Which way am I taking again? this road. Alright, go. Easy, Bob. Might just make it right in time. Where the fuck am I going? The wrong way. There we are.
Slower.
Tell you what though, need the blacksmith bad. If I'm gonna be fighting ghosts, my silver sword.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Right, sure. I just need my stuff repaired, please.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Repair. Repair equipped. That's a lot of money. Shop. I end up having to sell some of this stuff. Jesus Christ. Any weapon repair kit? Armor repair kit. Ah, Witcher gear. Yeah? I'll take these. Right.
So long.
Yeah, that was disappointing.
Buffaloes have brought us rain.
Anyone want to go and jump in puddles?
Good.
Kiddies?
Let's go. Fike Isle. Terrible fucking place. Come on, Roach. We got stuff to do.
Come on.
Don't think it's inhabited. Oh, there's a lot of boats now. Seems a bit more peaceful than last time.
Not so fast, Roach.
Okay, let's go.
Soon will rise thy dead, I bet. Each will suffer by what they have.
Okay, we leveled up, right? Let's see. Yep, we do have 1 point available. More damage in our fast attack. Sounds good. Let's do that. No. Wait. Oh, we have another slot. God damn it. We have another slot. That's good. We can probably upgrade the strength one too in that case. And we could take some of these things higher. Now let's get a bit more damage. Upgrade. Alright, good. And that leaves us some room for our upgraded bard. Good. Let's do it, Puller.
What is this life? Well, you...
Greetings.
Just in time.
Oh, look at all these people, Jesus.
Behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
pretty sure we can start.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle.
And Spectre Oil. Oils.
What is this life? Well, you know. What comes next once life subsides?
Mine is all fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
It's getting dark.
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefather's Eve.
Oh, shit.
Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this sign, gentle, pale. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Ye we summon, ye we call.
Hark, a sound. What is right?
A spirit breaks the stillness.
Burn the incense ever higher.
Spirit joys the
ye we summon, ye we call, enter souls.
Lady, you are getting on my nerves.
Hark, a sound I hear. 'Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
This seems unsafe.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
What the f-
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire!
You seem hopeful.
Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
It's not.
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take it and disperse the others.
Ain't taking shit.
Good folk, leave not these grounds. Ye cannot break the circle. It is an ill turn. Ill. Woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop.
This appears to not be a new occurrence.
The bloodshed, it do any harm?
Tainted lies the circle now. They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. Once women, they will be few, and the Pella shall finish the rite.
Fucked up again.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
You don't want to know.
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
You don't want to know.
Wraiths!
Wraiths.
This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run.
I'll do the wraiths. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back. Likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambros, the Pella fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pella does not wish to speak of this.
Well, you're gonna have to.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're frayed, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambros lies in the swamp.
Typical.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do.
Why not loot everything? Why the hell not? Wraith mutagen, that's pretty good. Another one. And another one. There's my horse. No music, very ominous, very Dark Souls. In the swamp. We need to go to Downworn. Okay. I'll go to Fike Isle marker. Let's have a look-see, though. That was in Blackbow, right? It's all the way over there. Fine, we go to Downworn. Or we take a boat. We can do one or the other. In all honesty, I think we go to Orton and take a boat. It's a bit easier. All right. I am at a travel signpost, Jesus. To bloody Novigrad like this. So, follow the road behind us, make a right, in the boat. Are we there yet? Almost. Let's go. Diving into the boat. That's not how you do it. We cannot fast travel there, can we? Yes, we can. Alright, never mind. we use boat. Soak around. Go. So yeah. Geralt's adventures, one fuck up after the other. With occasional spooky. Also, that's a massive tree on the top of that hill. And there in the distance. So yeah, let's do this thing, then let us look for Kira's shipment coming from Novigrad and Blackbow. Nice sunrise again. And then we'll start making our way to Novigrad. And I know we do have a few Witcher contracts to take care of, but I might not stop for them. I mean, we're taking enough time as it is. Besides, you could say Novigrad is sort of urgent. Main quest and everything. Okay, we're almost there. But if there is like a contract you'd specifically like to see, you can definitely feel free to leave a note in the comments and I'll have a look. Okay. Yes, yes, boat. Of course, there's stuff out here. Drowners or rot fiends or whatever the fuck you are. Let's dance. What are you doing? What are you doing? Nope, that's not good. Blow him up. One more. Whoop. He took a while. Let's get on our horse. Find the body. We've gotta be out here somewhere. If you ask me, pretty big search area. More rot fiends. So we are looking for a red marker of a sort, right?
Hey, yeah.
You know, rot fiends tend to be a thing. What is that? Where people have died in the past. What the? Sir?
Don't hit me, sir.
I'm not gonna hit you. Oh, didn't that guy give us a contract or something?
Whoa there, Roach.
They're on boats. There he is. There we are, rather. There
Slower.
He is.
Swamps kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That oughta get the Spectre to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
Okay. That was the thing that we did. Where are you, Peller? Oh my god. Oh, you're close to Blackbow, actually. That's pretty good. Oh boy. This is gonna take some running around, huh? Yeah, let's just ride, I think. Who knows? Maybe we'll find something interesting on the way there. Leave this accursed swamp. Easy there, buddy. I know, it's rough terrain. Oh, God.
Hey-ya.
It's not the best riding terrain. But there's a road. Probably a bloody trail of treats.
Go, go.
You bandits.
Not one step. Slow now. Whoa. You'll have a line with the
other stiffs. What? What are you people doing here? Oh god.
Come on, come closer.
Poor son.
Fuck off. I thought there was a quest. Apparently not. Roach, where did you hide off to? Roach, what the... Stop!
Faster.
Casual looting. What? In the forest? Okay, we're at a village, actually. This should have a fast travel marker, right?
Slow now.
Lindenvale.
Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Hey there.
There we are. Oh, I've been here before. Let's sell the looter loot.
What?
Got anything interesting?
Okay. Witch Hunter sword, actually. It's not bad at all. And I can use it. Is this the best one we have? This is worse. These are Velen long swords. So this is interesting. It's not armor piercing, though. Hmm. I think we will hold on to that. Seems like it might be worth something. What's that? Oh, we've read that. Never mind. Weapon repair kit. Yes, 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 please. Thank you. Also, I'm running critically low on gold. Never you mind.
Farewell.
Yeah, the more I think of it, actually, we might end up having to do some of those secondary Witcher contracts. Just to get some money. Otherwise, we'll not be able to do anything. Repair our kit. Alright, come here.
Faster.
Let's go find the Peller.
She were a good girl. Shame she's gone. Oh.
What a nice morning for patricide. Hello.
White wolf. Wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me ye would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
'Twas an evil man. The Peller feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Peller could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.
How much money? Money? Oh, that's 50 crowns. That's nothing. That's better than nothing, I guess. I'm not going to Skellige. Let's do a favor for a friend. Find the ingredients from the missing transport. Should be close by. There they are. So we will simply start heading in that direction. Also, this was the place where I fought that bear. Trying to lead that goat around, right? Oh. Wolves? Fuck. That was a lot of bullshit in here, mate. Oh, here we go. Here we fucking go. I gotta fight off those guys as well, I guess. Come. I don't know what crossroads this is. Find the ingredients. This is gonna take forever. Require my horse.
That's it, Roach. Slower.
Ooh. Some tracks.
Wide, heavy wheels. A merchant's wagon.
Go, go.
Oh, there he goes. You gotta find some sort of beast out here. Perhaps a bear, that's a wheel.
Slow now. Whoa.
No wheels, broken wheels. That is the
quip.
Yeah, merchant traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well.
Alright. Seems to be what we came for. Excuse me, what the hell are you? Oh, dear. Package
still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kirill explained this one. Human. From an artery. Can't be far. Wouldn't have made it.
I have a feeling. Fucking sit down. Oop. There he goes.
Where are you going?
Hid and waited for help. It never came. That's Velen for you.
Mm-hmm. Missing merchant's letter. Volker, we've hit gold, old friend. Not only have we sold all our stock, we have sold it for 3 times its cost. Our customer wants it all, wine from Beauclair, everything from Beaujolais Nouveau to the oldest vintages, white, red, rosé, you name it. Catable palm meat, pickled beef, pepper, cinnamon cloves, I'm telling you, old friend, everything. There's one catch, however, we must deliver to Gustav Velen to a village called Midcops. I know, dangerous, what with the war and all, but think of the coin. I've managed to secure a pass that will get you across the Pontar. Then it's just a hop, skip, and a jump, and you're there, you'll be fine. P.S. will split the proceeds 50-50.
Did that woman send me over here for her spices?
I think that's what she did. Wine and spices. I think she really wants to make some mulled wine. And I think that's what we ended up with. Thanks, Kira. You're a doll. An absolute doll. I'm not even. Your rot fiends can have... You know what? No. Marker popped up. A bunch of things in there.
Hey there.
That's Andrega's. Or Andrega's weak again. Against, rather. Is it insectoids? Andrega workers. Vulnerable against oils and a golden oriole potion. We have none. So you're just gonna have to deal with poor old Geralt. Oh, they're tough. Hard do anything against ya? Do anything against you? Whoa. Okay. Good. All in day is witching work. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Oh, it's a warrior. Whoa. I'm going to have to take this one slowly. Come here. You are strong. But I am stronger. Nope, nope. My God. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Maybe carefully. Carefully. He's bleeding the crap out of me. I had to use a swallow potion. Alright, this should be the end of them. Come on. Easy does it. Hell of stuff. Gemarian steel sword, cockatrice decoction, some gauntlets. Cool. I'm assuming that was this treasure. I don't know what the cockatrice decoction was, but right now I don't care. Okay. What are those gloves? Tracker's gauntlets. They are better than one I have. Why not use them? That's a guy on a horse. Onwards to Kira we go. That's another guy on a horse. A deserter person on a horse, I guess. Don't care. And thus we come full circle at the beginning of this episode. Back to Kira.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss
again.
You.
Got those substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of
this
magic.
Is the last errand I'm doing for her.
Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Uh-huh. Why do I have a feeling I know exactly where this is leading to?
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Oh yeah. Yep,
well,
yep.
Well, go on, out.
Pretty sure Geralt's about to get some... Disclaimer at the beginning of the episode, here we go.
You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
The cane very painful.
Whoa.
Third mouse. What happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zugul cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zugals. Now, to return to the fairy tale, I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother, I'll cast the spells myself.
Uh-huh.
But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
Now, what would Geralt do? I know exactly what would Geralt do. Or rather, what Geralt would do. Or who.
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
No way. Why not? Why not?
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. Gvela Glan.
Isn't that the spell for light?
So, what do you think?
Nilfgaardian outfit again.
It's just right.
Well, I might also have changed your hair color while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Any port in a storm? What the?
Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
The fuck?
Go, go.
Race. Can do races. Better than you can. You're gonna do the dishes. Oh, what a lovely romantic sight. A hanging man in the middle of the swamp. Oh, no, you don't. Wasteful manner. Seriously, not cool. My horse is running out of stamina.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa, Cinderella. We'll have a great fall.
As fast as you can. Try to catch me.
Try to catch you. Try to catch me.
Congratulations. You'd make an excellent jockey.
If only I were a foot shorter and 5 stone lighter.
Hmm.
Well, yes. But then I'd not have invited you.
How very shallow.
Now do you see why I needed those substances?
You know, I risked my life to get those.
Could have just told me what this was about, Rhino.
Geralt, run to the woods and fetch my shopping. I'd like to make dinner. Well, would you have helped?
No.
If I'd known I'd get a glass of Zubaran dry in return, of course.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Not that I
can. Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
How, if you don't mind my asking? I mean, you'd think the only work to be had in Velen would be in farming.
Very true. So, I've two options. I can either start cultivating turnips or leave.
Uh-huh.
But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the thought. And the laboratory. I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses,
you little minx. You little minx.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands. Although, Fykyle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go
She's
there.
She's gonna get them. Don't even pretend.
I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject approach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends? With benefits.
Uh-oh.
So?
Now what would Geralt do? Let's not kid ourselves.
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really? Then close your eyes and count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4. All right, that's enough. Kira, wanna play hide and seek? Why not?
There's things in the woods, mate.
Skirt. Guess we're playing hunt the hare, not hide and seek. Good. Won't have to fumble with fasteners.
I'm just gonna stop commenting and let nature take its course.
Shame. Could have kept her shoes on. Where's that Cinderella gone to?
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something. Know what they call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. bit indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Navi.
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fyke Isle, the tower.
Well, okay. Okay. So, stood up while she goes to take hold of Alexander's research. I wonder if I have to put my shoes back on. Yes, I do. That's a nice touch. Though it is mighty nice of her to dress us. Wait, what? Alright. Fully expected this. There's a boat around here. And I have to go to Fyke Isle and check out what the hell she's on about. Also, yeah. Well, that seems like a decent enough note to put a stop to this episode. So thanks for watching. Be sure to put a disclaimer on this one, and I'll catch you around next time. See you.